as I can. The hole's all the way down there to par 5. So you have to lay up over here. Hitting a 6-iron, so... Game looks a lot nicer now with the darker colors. That's why I wanted to pick this... Yeah. That's why I wanted to pick this course. It's more foliage.
Second shot here on the first.
I need to download the PS2 emulator and play Tiger Woods Golf. I want to play that, the game I grew up playing. So you can club up to be near the end of fairway. Yeah, I think that's what I did. I did 6-iron, actually. So you drove further than I did. Throat. So I'm further away, so I get to go first.
This one's about 195 out.
We're downhill too. So, holy crap, I don't know how to account for the distance downhill. I think I dropped a couple clubs. Wow. It went that much off the downhill line.
Okay, on the green.
You saw where I went, didn't you? How far, how short to the front? Oh. You had to change the distance by pulling your club back. No, you're going downhill, so you have to hit it shorter. Yeah. You can always change. Yeah, you can always change your power gauge. Be careful, because you might go off the back of the green. Might be out of bounds. Because you're hitting downhill so far. Ball better stop. It's going to bounce and roll so far. You didn't hit the downhill slip like I did.
Yeah, that's going to do just fine.
Oh, my God. This stupid green.
Go, birdie pot.
What the fuck was that? Why is it seeing through his brain? Like, look at the green, how it's like... I would say... Way over yonder, and good luck me. We're just trying to get it close to the hole.
Oh, man.
I just want it next to the hole to make par. I'm not going to make that putt. There's no way. How do you get rid of replays, though? I don't know how to do it.
Looking at an 11-foot putt here.
So does your cat ever sit in your lap? Why? Oh. That means you gay. Look straight to me. If anything, it's left center.
This one's on a good line. Yes.
Did you move it anywhere, or did you just leave it dead center? Okay.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
So you actually didn't have to do anything? Look at the flag stick. It's smaller at the bottom than the top. They generally don't do that in golf games.
For our current leader.
You do, because you got birdie.
All right, put this one out in the fairway.
So that means you get honors. Honors meaning you get to go first. Because you shot better. This course is crazy. I don't know if this is a real course. I think it's a fake course. No. We don't have to do it. We have some wind on holes, but it's not going to be 15 to 20 miles an hour. It's going to be like 5 miles, which is nothing really. See, this looks better of a game than the other courses, doesn't it? This looks prettier. I like it more. You actually enjoy playing golf games now, which you hated before? That's why I like it. It's relaxing. I like Turf Masters. I don't know why. It's just, I love it. Wow, is your ball going to stop? It shows the water on the fairway, the path of which the ball rolled. That's neat. Oh, wrong way. I want to go that way. And I think there's fine.
Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think.
The frames look like they slowed down right there. It looks like the frame rate went to like 20 FPS.
And this one's around 205 yards away.
God, sky hurts my eyes. How far downhill is it? Does it tell you or not? Downhill just a little, meaning that the ball will travel further. So I want to hit it to be on top of this ridge, and I want to be to the right a little, I think, so I can putt uphill. Oh, I didn't know I was hitting a wood. I thought I was hitting an iron. Damn, the greens are so firm. So used to playing Turf Masters where your ball like stops.
60 to the pin.
I think it's downhill. So you're hitting. Yeah, just try to get, for you, it's hard for you to stop your power meter because you have a little latency. I forgot about that. So that's why you hit 100% more often than I do. You're good. You're right next to the hole. Closer than I am, I think. You're way closer than I am. A lot closer.
Nice approach. Good stuff.
You can make custom courses in this, but
on the scorecard.
I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't really want to. I like the building mechanic in Rust. It's really well done. It's just, I got bored whenever I ran around the map and didn't find anybody for like an hour. And then the other times I'll run around and I'll run into a player four or five and instantly die.
Take this and you'll pull down a birdie.
It's just a lot of work playing by yourself. It wasn't playing with nobody but me. And then I played with the guys I normally do yesterday for like an hour. Then they quit the server. So since they quit, I just quit. I didn't want to play with nobody else other than those guys.
This putt's good so far. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. All right. Two unders. The score.
Did I make my putt? I did make my putt. I thought I missed it.
Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
I can only do this game in easy swing. I can't do the hard swing mode. God, this can't be a real course. There's no way. So many golf balls hit the ocean in this hole. If this isn't an official course, this is one of the hardest looking courses ever. Go on the rough. Go on the rough. You're in the light rough.
Let's put this drive in the fairway.
So I'm going left edge. Oof. Hit that bad.
Looks like we're heading to the fairway here.
My stick went to the right completely. We'll be seeing ya.
Just in the light rough at the moment.
Oof, you're on a hill too. See that? Your ball's on a slope. It's above your feet. So that means when you hit the ball, your ball's going to go left. I didn't know if you knew that. If your ball, it's one mile an hour, so it doesn't make a difference. Basically no wind. Believe so. But then look at your character. Look at your character's feet. Go back. Okay. Nope. So as long as you're on the left side of the hole, you have like basically like a putt with no break. So I don't know what's going to happen here. 178, I think. But your ball's not going to release 13 yards. Is it? Your ball's above your feet too, so I think your ball's going to pull to the left as soon as you hit it. We'll see what happens. I hope it went... Oof. That ball is not stopping. That ball is gone off the green. You're telling me the green goes downhill? Or is that... Oh, that's fairway.
Well, missed the green there on that one. And this one's around 185 yards to the pin.
So I got 7 yards carry. So 185 minus 7 would be 186? I mean 176. So I want to hit it like there, 177. Alright, I gotta sit out on all my tables after the shot. One sec. They just popped up on my desktop.
Nice.
I'm gonna click sit out on all of them. One sec.
With some good golf.
And then
okay, third shot.
I'll play them. One sec, and then you can go. I have to fold on two and then sit out on two. And then we could just play the 9. I'm not worried about what happens before this. I don't care. As long as I'm registered. Alright. Go for it. Your shot. Yeah, everything should be fine now. I have everything sitting out to where I'm not available. To where it doesn't kill my time bank. So you want to do a wedge, but you want to change the type of shot. I don't remember the button you press to change the shot type. So go until you get like a sand wedge or lob wedge. So you have to keep going. Look in the top, right? Yeah, now change your shot type. I don't know what button you press. You want to do flop, but then you want to change your distance with your left analog stick. So go back to lob, go back to lob wedge with your D-pad right there. Yeah. Now change your shot to flop. It's annoying. Now left analog to see your distance. Because you want to hit it to the top of the green. See, that's what I'm not used to in this game is using the shot type yet. I'm not used to switching shot type. And then as long as you get it on top of the hill, you're fine. That's all what you're trying to do. You're not trying to go past the hole. You're not trying to go short of the hole. You're trying to get right next to it. Oof. It came out a little bit hotter than I thought. I didn't expect it to come out that hot. It looks flat. If anything, it's right just a tad. All right.
Oh, it's getting there. Nice job. That's the birdie there.
Should I jam 10? Wait. I got one hand.
In at 11 feet.
I'm just going to jam it and see if I can get called. And otherwise, I don't give a crap. Don't go yet. Only jamming because it's a retard on the table. I got a pocket 10s. And then if I win or lose, I get to close it and sit out. Alright, I can sit out now. You can go for it.
What's heading towards the hole? Awesome, that's a par. We'll take
it. Alright, cool. How could you control the game whenever I was using my mouse outside the game? That was weird. Two under.
And teeing this one up on the fourth.
What do you mean? Those are the tee box marker. Showing you what tees you're playing off of, because certain tee box colors are... Like, the golf course I play on the gold tees because it's normal tees. So that means that if I played black tees, they're the furthest tees on the course. That means you have to play a longer distance from tee box to green. And I don't do that because I'm not that good at playing golf. So I play normal distance so I have a better chance of actually shooting well. Because I don't drive the ball far like the pros. I just drive the ball like 250 or something. I don't drive the ball 350. I don't do that. I suck at driving the ball far. It's hard enough just hitting the ball in the fairway when you swing super hard.
And next.
All you. Can I control you? Let me try. No, I can't control anything good. Just making sure. I don't want to fat finger a button and mess you up. You're fine, though. Center of the fairway is all you need to do. That's what I feel. You have fun with the trajectory, don't you? You like to control the ball.
So far, so good for this one.
Now it's actually going to bounce on the hill and go further, I think, because you're putting a draw on it. Should I roll mine? Nope. You're still further away. From the pin. First thing is the green downhill though? Is it below your feet or above your feet? So that means you have to hit the ball shorter because you're hitting downhill. You have to calculate in how much yardage you're going to hit it further since you're hitting it. Because the distance it tells you is actually just the distance if it was a straight plane from your feet into the distance. Like, yeah. You don't want to go past the hole. It says only 1 yard carry. I mean, 1 yard, 108 carry, then 1 yard it will release. But the thing is, how far below you is the ball? I mean, is the hole from your ball? My throat was killing me last night. It was hard to talk. My throat's sore today. No, like... It's actually not that far downhill. It's almost flat. Okay. You're hitting a gap wedge too, which means the ball is going to stop close to where you hit it. Just don't let the ball go past the hole is all I'm saying. Look at the hill in the back. It will go down that hill. Were you trying to wrap now? Like bounce, roll bounce?
one's looking. Keep going, keep going. Go down the hill.
Go out there, champ. I'm gonna get closer. I'm gonna outdo you.
Here's your second shot on the fourth.
All right, so now I like seeing your shot because now I can see what my shot's going to do. So I'm hitting an 8. Why am I hitting an 8 iron? You're hitting a gap wedge. What? Did you pick better clubs than me or something? I'm confused why my character's ass compared to yours. Maybe that's why. But I got 5 yards, so 110, so I'm gonna hit it 105. I'm gonna hit 104. Now mine's going in the hole. It's going in the hole. See, it's going in your ball marker.
Nice. And then sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. And the putt drops and we're moving on.
Here you make this. You got 4 birdies in a row. Oh, never mind. You got par in last hole. Careful. Careful. Careful.
And with that, we will move on.
I didn't even look at the break. I didn't even pay attention to it. I just hit the ball.
And we're tied at 3 under.
You're shooting like Tiger used to play. Imagine playing this course with 15 to 20 mile an hour wind.
At the moment, let's see if you can pull ahead.
What do you mean, stop the game? Nah, hell nah, it's golf. You play in nature. Nature controls golf. Yeah, because, like, the thing with golf is if you start out in the morning in a tournament, the greens will be soaking wet, right?
Very nice.
Meaning that they'll be soft, so whenever your ball hits the green, your ball doesn't release. Your ball stops, and it doesn't roll as far in the fairways. But the people who play later in the day in the afternoon, that means their ball will roll further in the fairways, and the greens are harder. So it depends on the course if it's good or bad. Because if you're last to go out, that might be a disadvantage for you versus going out early. Because the players with the lowest score in a tournament go out last because they have the advantage to see what everybody else is shooting before they shoot. So
here's our second shot on the fifth.
It's like when Tiger and them play tournaments. If they're the lowest score, they're the last one to tee off on the tee box because they get to go into every hole seeing how everybody's playing before they play a hole. They have the advantage, so. Do that day, punt it off with King 8 off. What? Can I mark him real quick? Yeah.
That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it.
I need to move my water before I spill it.
Good job.
I had it sitting on my laptop.
Second shot on this fifth hole.
Plus off, King 8 off. Early in the MTT punter. I'm just saving a note that I saw a guy do. Not playing though. I'm just letting my chips dwindle away slowly because their blinds are so low. Oh yeah, I forgot you have a hole perspective. How do you do a walk? I want to see a hole preview every time I play a hole. But how do you see that? Oh, right there it shows. I'm confused. It's showing that my ball. What are you doing? How do you do a hole preview? I want a tutorial telling you about the hole before you play it. What does R do? What does that do? What'd you have to do? What'd you do? What'd you do? The what? Oh. Distance to hole is 315. I want to try and leave it on 100 yards. So if I hit 215, right? That's fine. Long, around 100 yards is what I want. Well, I guess I'm hitting uphill 10 yards too is what I didn't equate for.
Sweet.
I've been sitting out and I've lost
third shot.
45 chips out of 2,500. Which is nothing. It doesn't matter at all. I don't really care if I miss hands. It doesn't make a difference. Everybody's just punting off anyways. I'd rather wait till the blinds get bigger, get a hand, either win or lose, than punt early. I didn't know it was my turn. I was talking, not thinking it was my turn. I'm hitting uphill, right? Yeah, so if I hit uphill, the ball goes shorter. And the green goes, so I'm hitting into a hill. So I can hit at max power and try to keep it to... I'm just going to hit straight at the cup. Ball should stay below the hole since I'm hitting uphill, but I think it goes past the hole.
Possibly.
Yeah. Look at that divot it made.
Chalk up another green in regulation. This is what our third shot's looking like.
You get to hit a lob wedge. That means your ball is going to pretty much stop quickly. The wind actually affected my ball. I didn't think 2 miles an hour would affect it that much. Hot Shots is a much better game than this, as in for excitement. This game's more precise. Watch what that does when you're doing that. You went up and down on the ball. It changes your distance. Yeah, when you go up and down, it's changing the loft of which your club is hitting the ball. Either it changes your stance. So when you put the ball on your front foot, it hits it lower. If you put it on your back foot, front foot, it hits it higher. Back foot, it hits it lower. Should be right on it.
Good shot. Okay, sinking this will take you down to 4 under par.
What, you hear the rain, but you don't see it. What's the point of the rain in the game if you can't see? Oh, you can see the rain, barely. It's like barely visible. Barely visible. So we're going, what, downhill? Slightly, and then left to right. I underestimate the break in this game. Oh, it's flat. Flat? Alright, left to right.
Putt appears to be online.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Just getting lucky.
To go.
Change your perspective, use your right stick. It changes your view up and down when you press triangle. I mean, Y. Which is triangle on PS4. So use your right stick and go up and down and you can change your perspective to view it. It's very sensitive. And left stick to move. I'm sitting out on a table and the guy next to me folds to me sitting out in the big blind. But then he disconnected and folded to me, so whatever. I think you're dead center. You're in practice swing. I don't know the button you press. I have no clue.
Looking pretty good.
You about hit it too hard and almost missed it.
I'm liking that. Okay, we're all tied up here at 4 under.
Okay, so click your right stick. Cat's making me heat up like crazy. I'm super hot.
And as you tee off, we've got a par 3.
God, we're hitting uphill like crazy, so that means you gotta hit more club. But I'm hitting a 3-wood already. How do you even get to this green? Screw it. Just hit max power. See what happens. There's no way you'd be playing a par 3 where you have to hit a 3-wood. Can you see my mouse moving? Like,
nice. Let's get that putter out.
Do you see this on your screen? You don't see the mouse right here. It's weird. Why doesn't I capture the... You see the mouse cursor on the right here? You don't see it right here next to the number. Do you see it right here? Yeah, okay. What did it say? Don't... You're gonna hit a driver? Holy crap. That's what I hit, and I hit max power, and it got up on the green. I hit it to the right edge of that, what's it called? That, the grass where the rough and the flag is? I hit it, like, right there. I hit it, like, right in line with this right here. That's where I hit it, and it bounced, yeah. But I shouldn't be helping you, because this is competition. And I had to do max power, like, all the way. And it, like, bounced up to the green. I didn't think it'd even make it. I think you're closer than I am, too. Yeah, you are.
All right. And this one's from 28 feet.
This... I don't like these perspectives. So, it goes left, right. So it's going to go right more than left. So I'm thinking like outside left edge a little. And then just putt it. And my sticks are like sensitive. They're not like...
Oh, it could be.
That's
what I want to see. All right, let's have another look at that.
All right, now you're going to watch a replay. So why do you see the rain here, but you don't see it in the actual game mode? He did the Shooter McGavin, the thing from Happy Gilmore. That's pretty funny. Maybe. You have the exact same putt I do, so if you do the same thing I did, you'll make it too, I think. All I did is go to the left a little bit, and it went dead center. Tension's building.
And that will drop.
I didn't think yours was going in. The game didn't say anything about your putt. It didn't say good putt or nothing. I don't like the replays in this game. Tiger Woods Golf did a better job on replays.
Current leader is sits.
Damn, that game's like 15 years old too. Hold on one sec, my buddy messaged me on Discord. Making sure he doesn't say anything about...
Let's see what we can do.
Alright. God, my ass is getting warm now with my cat on me. This is 7. No, we got 3 more. So Three more counting this. This is... So what is this, a par 4? Yeah. So it's a dogleg to the right. It's a very nice game. It's just not an entertaining game, as in, like, for a casual player. A casual player wouldn't find it that, entertaining, you know? That's what's weird to me. I'm just saying, as in, like, what is the excitement in the game? It's not like... It's not raising your blood pressure. Holy crap. About threw up in my mouth. Ugh. Damn it. Why do I get to go on the rough?
Sorry about that. My bad. We did not end up in the fairway.
Yeah, three more holes and we can switch. That way I can play these tournaments and then whatever happens, happens. Because I can focus on all of them and actually play hands whenever playing Turf Masters.
I'm liking it.
I think your ball's going to bounce. Oh, I thought it was going to bounce left. What did my buddy say?
Looking like about 185 yards.
See if you can swing. How can you play the game while I'm typing in Discord? Fun game, just... All right. Oh, crap. All right, can you still control? How can you still control? I don't understand. Oh, are you serious? I just folded ace king when I tried to sit in. I'm kind of annoyed by that. Whatever. Oh, I just folded ace king again. fuck. Close.
Well done. Okay, the lie's sitting up pretty good in the rough. You might be able to take a nice swing.
So we're going downhill. Ball's below our feet, so it goes to the right. It's like a valley right there is what it looks like. So I want to hit the ball in... Oh, you change by pressing left and right. Okay. I want to be like right over here somewhere. Hoping I don't go right. I think I'm right there on the hole. I got kind of a hard putt, I think. Nice. I think I'm putting like across the grain.
Good work. Here's what I'm further looking at for birdie.
What did my buddy say when I typed it? It said, with WRX, it's a little better, but it sucks. That's why do I have RTX to have the Bayless graphics? It's dumb. Oh, I'm still waiting. Yeah. My buddy said he's still waiting on the card to process. Hopefully his card will process. No, for the video card a guy bought off eBay from him. Okay, we're going left edge.
This one's on a good line. Oh, I wish the putts would just drop sometimes.
Yeah, I didn't equate for that much break. You know, my buddy said he might actually get a... Oof, yours dead center. My buddy said he might just be getting a Radeon card in the future, is what he just said now, because he's tired of NVIDIA support. basically. You know how NVIDIA is. They always do updates and then break their cards and then don't do the right thing. Like, they put RTX in their video card, but to get the best, to get the best graphics in video games, you have to have RTX. And he was like, why do I have to buy an RTX card to get the best graphics? Like, what's the point of buying a brand new card if you have to have RTX enabled in a game to use the graphics? Like, I don't understand that. I want to play Cyberpunk, but I don't know if I want to dive into that game. I'll try it out, but almost feel like if I list my video card, it's going to sell kind of quick. So I need to play all the games that I want to play before I sell it.
There we go. That's looking good.
I'm trying to get 500 plus $10 shipping, so 510. I'm listed as a buy it now, no offers. One just sold the other day for less than 500 shipped, like right at 500. Way. Used. A used one. Used. Yeah, used. And I paid $265 shipped. That's basically what your card and your computer's worth too, like the same. There's something with the new cards though. Like, I don't know what it is, but they don't seem like they are certain. No, there's like flaws in them to where it just feels like they're buggy and glitchy. Cause I just want to have stable frame rates where my game feels like it's, oh shit. Alright, I got tens on the table. I'm just jamming all in because I don't care. So, are we downhill a little? Green goes left to right. 3 yards carry, so 65 minus 362. So I want to hit like 60 because it's downhill. And I want to put uphill, so I want to be on the right side. I might have hit it too hard. I wanted to be on the right of the hole, not the left.
Sweet.
Because downhill putts are harder than uphill putts. Oof. I got called by two players jamming. And I lose two quad ten. Like, what? Guy calls with sevens. And another guy has aces and sevens hits quads. They have four of a kind. Wow, out of that, that seems rigged every time, whatever. Free. Wasn't folding anyways, so I just jammed. Actually, we can just keep playing, it's not a big deal.
Yeah, that'll work. Good luck here, 9 feet away.
I'm just gonna start playing stupid and retarded. You can control everything, right? Okay, cool. I'm just gonna start playing retarded, and unless I get chips, I'll start playing correctly. Oof, nice putt.
There so far. That's your seventh birdie on the day.
Did you ever think you'd be shooting this good with no wind?
3 feet to the hole here.
Okay, I lost again. I got an ace, king versus jacks, and they hit quads. And I hit full house. Okay, that seems rigged, because the same thing happened on my other table on a different computer. And so, joke, the exact same thing happened. Yeah, it's like... That's basically what I'm saying, like, the software is smarter than you are. So I lost on both tournaments on two different computers, two quads.
Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off.
And... It is. It's everything's predetermined in this shit. Unlike this golf game's skill-based. How you play is what happens. It's not like RNG. It just kills me how, like, I can get it in with such amazing equity and always lose to, like, the lowest equity percentage possible. Oh, get better. I'm just going to learn from your shot.
Maybe a member's bounce to the left.
Okay, on the green.
Well, this should be fun. Let's see what happens here.
I saw your shot, but I didn't see exactly how you set it up because I was typing a message in Discord. Is it downhill slightly? So what if I go down a club? I want to be on the left of the hole, not the right. How much release? 5? So I can hit it 60, 165. I can just hit it full. We're jamming with ace jack for 20 bigs and folding with jack 3. Unless, I know.
Nice approach, you're on the green.
Here we go, birdie putt.
Let's just play all 18 holes of this because I don't have to worry about the games. I only have 2 running so I can play them while we're playing. I'd rather play this right now than turf because this is actually, you're doing really good. I want you to keep playing 18. What? You're telling me I gotta hit it to 37? No way. Trying to figure out what to do here. I think it's gonna break a lot.
Oh, come on, ball.
Why did it tell me I had to hit it to 37, but then the ball goes that far past the hole? I would think that speed. Yeah, you got a hard putt. Very difficult. You're downhill too. Meaning that if you hit the ball too hard, it's going to roll all the way down the hill, all the way to the front of the green. Sorry if you see the thing crossing the screen. I'm dragging to different monitors.
Oh, it's getting there.
Oof. Now you got a tricky putt coming back uphill.
A bit aggressive there. And this will be your par putt here.
Don't choke. Don't choke. Pressure.
This putt's tracking. And that was a good putt.
The small putts raise your blood pressure when they're like that.
4 feet to go.
To the left edge.
So far so good. And that's your par right there.
Okay. Sucks synergy doesn't work for you because you can't use 2 monitors with 1 mouse and keyboard. I mean 2 computers.
Alright, time to attack this back 9, teeing up on hole number 10. Liking that one. Your turn.
No, I don't think so. I think what it was is what it is.
We've got about 235 from here.
I'm not really sure what's gonna happen. But why am I hitting? Why do you always outdrive me? I'm messing with you. I'm just saying. Count them downhill. Downhill. 15. What is the green? So I want to hit it to the right and make the ball go that way. All right. I think I'm hitting it past the hole, though, is what I feel like. Never mind, I'm really short of the hole. I thought I was going to hit it past the hole.
Are you doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation? That's good work. And this one's around 235-ish to the pin. Taking driver off the fairway, are you?
You're back there with the audience.
Almost on the green here. Let's get out of this rough and start putting.
Oof. It was right there. Right there at it.
This is for eagle.
Alright, so I got an eagle putt. You were actually chipping for eagle. I didn't even notice that. So we're hitting uphill. We're hitting uphill and the uphill the entire way. Stop dealing me so many hands. I don't want to play. I just want to play golf. Uphill. Left to right. Right to left. And it's moving more right than left. So right edge. Wow, it was dead center of the cup, I think. You just hit it dead center, would have went in.
6 feet to go here.
This one is actually right edge because it broke back behind the cup whenever I was hitting it.
This putt's going. You're cooking out there. Seventh birdie so far.
Alright.
Here comes a 3-footer.
Alright, we might be busting another tournament.
Birdies everywhere. Eighth birdie of the day.
Okay.
Great work.
As long as he doesn't hit a king or a 10.
Leader, sitting at
nice.
Eight under par.
133 big blind pots.
Okay, your
people are so bad.
Pressure.
Guy just open jammed 27 big blinds with ace 10 of hearts from under the gun. Always a Russian doing the stupid stuff too. It's cool that I can be on my other computer with my mouse or my other monitors and you can be controlling the game. I think that's only because you're using Parsec.
A tee shot.
You still have, it's like you're still connected to my computer. Yeah, you're on a hill, so it bounced.
And next?
I just put in Discord whenever you just said that, like, you made me laugh because you said kind of similar to how I typed a minute ago to somebody. I said I paided, P-A-I-D-E-D, I paided this much for the card. I'm going to try to sell it for this. Because my buddy's like, you sold your card yet? I was like, no, I still haven't listed it. He's like, I sold mine before you, and you haven't even listed yours yet, and you told me I should sell mine? I was like, yeah. Not yet, because the weather's been weird. I don't want to go outside in the rain and get my computer wet. Go outside where the air compressor is, and I'm going to blow it out, all the dust outside. Yeah. I'd do it inside. I'd sneeze like crazy. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what's the stance in this. It's gonna have a lot of dust because we have birds in the house, so it's gonna suck in all like the microscopic fibers
that's
and stuff.
Nice off the tee.
Birds put off a lot of dust; their feathers do. Plus, we have cats, so you gotta remember cat dander, the hair and stuff. But me.
And this one's about 165 yards.
I got a jam a hand. Can you see? Ready? We all in. It's standard to jam 15 to 20 big blinds here with ace queen suited, and we went. Can you hear that? Oh, I forgot you can actually hear that while ever. Yeah, I forgot. Downhill. No, I forgot. Wow, this is crazy. What does the map show? How do you pull the map up? I don't know how far downhill it is. How do I know elevation? It's not 4 inches downhill. You listening to... Can't think of what it's... God, what the heck is that? I can't think of what it is. Nas, there we go. It's like one shot or something like that. There's a really sick Nas song I used to listen to back in the 90s. I can't remember what it was.
Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here.
Don't forget you're hitting downhill because ball travels further. Where's the music at? Because the game's supposed to have music, right? Where's the music? Like, what? I'm confused. You're going over the hill. No, no, keep going. Go over the green. Keep going. Go, 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 go.
Setting up for our third shot.
Okay, so club is up and down on D-pad. Changing shot type is left and right. I gotta remember that. I'm just not used to playing. What is the Nas song? One shot? Not one shot. That's damn Eminem. I'm gonna look in a second. I'm gonna try to find it. I completely forgot that we're playing on Parsec. I was like, you can hear the card noise and everything on the right whenever I'm in a hand. You hear the chips and everything. Get in. I guessed it was going to go in. It looked perfect when you shot it.
That was a fine shot.
Okay, let's take another.
You got birdie. I don't like how the elevation thing showed the ball, and you couldn't see where the ball was going. You hit it, you know, the yellow line.
Eight under par if you can drop.
I don't even have the table selected, and it's making the chip noise. I usually never hear that unless it's selected. So this looks like it's left to right barely in the center. So that means I gotta go left a little, like left center. Turn.
That's keeper going. That's two birdies in a row.
Not lucky, calculated.
That's worth taking another look at. Okay, after that one, our leader is 9 under par. Hole number 12, coming at you.
You're only up by what, one? You're up by one stroke, you mess up one time, you lose. These players are just like chaotic, just jamming dog shit. I'm not in a good position anyways, so. That shit was so loud. I need to turn that down. When you get down, I'll turn it down a little. Sorry.
It's a nice looking tee shot.
I don't like how loud it is. It's annoying as hell. I have it on 10%.
Next.
We're in the 12th hole already? What? What is this? A par 4? Damn. It's a par 4. Did you use driver? Did you go through the fairway or not? I'm scared. Okay. Go back, shot tight. That seems about right there. Should be good right there.
Two shots looking decent.
Just killed my time bank.
This is about 185 yards or so to the pin.
Oh, you said you were all the way there. Damn, I outdrove you because you used a 3-wood. Oh my god, this hole looks difficult, this whole location. If this is a real golf course, I never want to play it because I'd lose like a ton of golf balls on it. Oh my god. Alright. This, you don't want to do this, but I have to. Here we go. It's a, you have to, any ace, you have to jam here with 8 blinds, so. 145 left, 82 to min cash. Alright, hold on 1 sec, see what happens. I hope everybody folds. Germany, US, Germany, Ukraine. Oh, he's gonna call. He's got 80 blinds. He's gonna call. He's from Canada. Yeah, he's gonna call. I'm dead. Dead. Yeah. He's getting... Nah, he flopped 2 pair. Yeah, I'm marking him as a retard. As a bad call. Alright, we're out of that. You can go now. I have one more on another computer and that's all that's left. Nothing you could do. I played the right thing, got it in ahead, and lost. I called it too that he was going to call even though he's not supposed to right there. That's just the way they play in free rolls. Bad.
This is looking promising.
I think you're over the green. Nope, you're on the green.
All right, you're on the green. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out.
We're hitting downhill barely. Right to left. What does one club down do? I want to hit it like right here. Should land right in the front of the green and then trickle to the hole.
Here on the green.
Calculated.
Was an impressive approach. And here we go. This one for birdie.
So I'm left in one more game and I got 22 big blinds, which is decent for now. I just need to double up one time. Never played a hand wrong. The game just didn't want me to win.
Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Good job. Here we go. This putt for the bird.
Mine should be straight.
All right, let's head to the next.
Cat finally jumped up. She got off and stretched and jumped out. Now I'm actually... I just cooled down so much for getting out of my lap. We're tied right now.
Okay, everyone's tied up here at the moment. Let's see if you can pull ahead.
Oh my god, this fairway is ass. Alright, that's what I want.
Oh man, that was just striped.
It's pretty with the lighthouse and everything in the background. There's one course I really want to play, but I can't think of what it is. It's a TPC course that Tiger and them always played. It's on the beach.
Next up,
I need to figure it out. I think it's in this game. It's some really nice par threes that have like out of bounds and stuff. It's only three. It wasn't bad. Anything under five is not bad in this game. Anything over five is kind of ass. There's no way I could ever play this course. This the fairways are so skinny. Look at the rainbow.
That's a nice looking shot.
Go in the rough. Keep going. Go in the rough. What? How did I go all the way down the hill? I didn't know I went that far.
Second shot on the 13th.
I can't do it. Clean yourself? Oh, you're gonna choke. I don't know if I'm really a big fan of Forza. It's a harder racing game than playing. Like, Dirt is more entertaining to play than Forza is. I don't like the simulators. I just like the arcade type games. That looks pretty good. Like, it's gonna go in. I thought it was going to bounce and roll.
All right, here's our second shot on the 13th.
Is that dirt on the ground from where you just hit the ball next to my... I think you pooped your pants. So what are we doing? Hitting uphill? And you landed short. Uphill 2 yards carry, so I can hit 42. And I'll be right next to the hole, I think. Well, actually, you gotta go a yard under what it says, I think. How did you get... Oh, you're low, low view. Okay. Thought you were about to miss it.
All right, nice three-footer to deal with.
How did you get so close? Oh, you zoomed. Oh, I forgot you could do that when you... So we want left center.
Oh yeah, that's great stuff. Okay, it's all tied up at 10 under.
We're still tied.
Tied up on this tee now. Let's see if you can break away from the pack.
All right. Par 3, downhill. Oh god, wind to your back. What if I club down a pitching wedge? I can't hit pitching. So what if I want to go 10 yards? I want to go like 100. And then do forward spin a little. I think it should be either behind the hole or right at it. Don't go off the green.
Well, look pretty good.
You got a chance to actually pick up a shot if you get it on a birdie.
Looks like this one's heading for the green.
Think you're with me.
Ooh, that did not go how
mm-hmm.
I planned. Ended up in the rough.
All right, fold. So ball is going right to left, but I don't think it's going to do anything. Yeah, that's pretty. I didn't know that was in the game. We never saw that before until now. So how do I get the ball? The ball releases 5 yards. So what is it, 4 yards to the hole? I want to go right center. Take the flag. Oh, I can't take the flag out. What the hell was that? It said 5 yards release.
Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough.
Hopefully you learn from my shot. You got to hit it harder. I think you're gonna make yours. I think yours is going in.
Ooh.
Yep.
Oh,
this is a good shot.
How you guys do it out there, dropping shots.
Calculated.
Like just fun to watch.
Yeah, I gotta let my cat out.
Okay, and this one to save.
That's why I like going after a player, because I always get to see how their putt is or their shot.
It's gonna work.
Let you mess up first, and then I learn from you what you did and hit a better shot.
Okay, current leader's at 11 under par.
No, that's just perspective and advantage. Like, it's better to go first because you get to put the pressure on your opponent.
A lot of people eagle this
but one. The bad thing is they get to see all your shots if they're in the same position as you. What if both of you hit at the same time and you did get to see each other's shots? No, because it doesn't matter where their ball goes. Like, the putts are more important than the drives and the chip. Like, the putts are what mean more than anything. If you have the same putt as somebody else, if they can see your putt and you miss it, then they have a huge advantage. All right. Mark that guy. You're listening to, I can't think of the group. Yeah.
Okay, let's give it a nice big smash.
We're hitting 3 wood. We're gonna hit 1 wood. You hit a 3 wood, so that's why you don't see it. Oh, we're playing a par 5? I don't know if this is a safe shot. I gotta catch up a stroke, so I have to hit this. Fold that first. Okay. And hit the ball into the wind, I think. I think we're good here.
This one looks pretty safe.
I'm good. I'm perfect. Perfect. You hit a 3 wood. You didn't look at your club before you hit. So I get a chance to make eagle.
On the 15th.
I don't think you'll make the green even if you hit driver. Yeah, you can't make the green. You just have to lay up. Could you imagine playing this course in 20 mile an hour wind every hole? I think we'd be like 10 over, not 10 under.
Every day, I guess you're just gonna take that driver off the fairway and be on your way.
You hit the hill. That's how much the hill affected your ball.
Good job.
Big ass mound right there, valley. Graphics look much better now for some reason. I don't think it's the shadows. Why do I have... I'm hitting uphill. Oh my god, look at the green. So what if I change the ball? I want to try to make it stop short. I don't want it to go... I'm hoping it bounces left. Wow, didn't even bounce anywhere. It just went straight, then rolled left. Keep going. Keep going, go in the hole. Where the hell is the ball going? This green is like what? Oh, we're yeah, you're fucked. You're fucked on your shot. What? What? Yeah, good luck hitting the ball below. If you hit the ball above the hole, you're screwed. Yeah, good luck. Your ball's going down there, too. Oh, my God. Yeah, you're down at the bottom of the hill with me, buddy. Jesus Christ, that ball just rolled forever. Good luck. You're going to be down there with me. We'll be seeing you. I thought I had a good shot at first, and that ball just took off. The water quality in this game looks nice. How many players to the money? 47. Alright, just folding. I can't show you my other table because it's on my other computer, so you get to see nothing. Oh, see ya. Going to the bottom of the hill. Bye. Bye. Bye, bitch. Keep going. Keep going. Bye, bitch. Bye. Bye. Go. You suck.
Shot.
You suck.
Okay, here's
you suck.
Third shot.
You suck. Suck. Bye, Felicia. I thought your ball was going down the... Okay, so 33. Oh, my God. I hate this. It's 2 yards, so we want to go 31 and a half almost. And the wind, too. Fuck. Get in.
Oh, amazing shot from a lackluster line.
I hit it, too. I should have hit 31.
Here we go. This putt for birdie.
Why did I get effed? And then you get the nice putt. Come on. This is definitely a fan-made course. This shit ain't real. There's no way. It says it's an official course, though, so I want to see Google pictures.
Looking pretty good.
Don't. Might get to pick up a stroke right here. So we're going left edge because I don't trust this green.
Okay, all right. Let's head to the next.
If I missed that, I would have been all the way down the hill again, probably.
Okay, this one is for the
putt. Oh my God, look at your putt. Damn, where you going?
All right, let's
move on. Oh, you actually hit it harder than they wanted you to hit.
All tied up at 11 under.
We might just tie the game.
Let's see what happens here on the 16th.
See if there's anything else on the site that's today. If not, I'm just going to close everything on this computer real quick so it's not open. There's nothing else. There's a Twitch free roll, but the guy doesn't even play. It's a shill. Somebody paid to advertise on Twitch. I hate it. They don't even reach out to people who actually promote the card game. They reach out to people that don't even play to promote people that don't play to play. I hate it. It's so scummy. Rigged ass sites. I just make the best decisions I can when I'm supposed to, and I lose because the software doesn't like me to win. I play too good. So 142 yards. Like, what? I'm confused. It's saying 142 yards carry, but 2 yards after extra. So, but why is it showing the club go 152? Because it's going downhill? I still haven't understood how this game actually works with the downhill stuff. I'm still confused on that. All right, so we're going 145. I hit it too hard. I wanted to hit it easier. Maybe it's a good thing I hit it harder, but I thought I was going to go past the hole.
Dialed in, didn't you? And next.
The wind affected a little. The water looks the best in this game of everything. The grass looks kind of terrible. The water in the sky looks nice. I wish the rain audio was a little bit louder. It's kind of faint. Yours gonna be right on the hole. Might go in.
Looks like this one's heading for the green.
Might go in.
Good Lord, come on.
You haven't made a hole in one yet, have you?
All right,
okay.
Here we go.
This it's nothing special in this game. It's not like Turf Masters. Turf Masters is way better when you make a hole in one. Okay, so we're going... Breaking right to left, barely. So we're going outside edge. So it goes center to left center when it goes in.
Going towards that hole.
Oof. That one about missed it.
Second consecutive birdie. Okay, time to finish up.
It's tricky on the short putts
well
with Parsec. You can feel the latency affect you on the short putts, right, can't you? Yeah, that was the hardest thing for me when I played on Parsec.
Right up at 12 under.
That's pretty. Anti-aliasing's ass on the fence rails, though. It was pixelated like crazy. Hold on. I don't know here if my fans ramp up if I change the setting really quick. Close that. Let's change the... Still have my headset off so my voice might sound different because I had the mic away. Let's change scaling to 150. It's going to make my GPU work harder, I think. Did that change anything? Let's do this then. Let's just put in a max. Who cares? I don't know what's going to happen. Well, did it just error there whenever I clicked advanced? Why is my GPU not ramping up? That's good. I think it's because of VSync. Nah, I put VSync on, so I'm only capped at 75 frames instead of it doing like 200 frames. Holy crap. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. We're taking the safe shot. Alright, we got sixes rolling, 17 blinds.
Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee.
You can hit a longer club, but I didn't want to risk going into the rough, so I want to hit fairways and greens every time. Okay. Nice.
So far, so
we doubled up to 37 big blind. We won sixes versus ace king. We could have hit an ace, a king, a jack, a seven,
yards to the pin from here.
Or a queen to beat me. And he missed all of them. Because the board was jack, eight, seven, eight. And that means he could have hit a jack or a 7 to counterfeit me, meaning 2 pair on board beats my pair of 6s. So are we uphill or down? That's uphill a little. Green is left to right, so when I'll be below the hole a little. And 4 yards, so 145. That seems good. Listen to Bloodhound Gang now? Mammals? You're biting your nails right there. You're like, dang, he's got 2 strokes on me.
Around 135 yards out.
Ooh, you got a your club. You're in between clubs. Yeah, you have to play the other one, I think.
And you get 2 yards extra out of it. With release, I think, is what that means.
I haven't looked in anything to see what any settings mean yet. I don't think the graphics look any different with 200 resolution. I don't see any difference. Maybe the shadows and everything will be more, the quality is... I did it last time when I played with it, but I had decent golf. You're fine. You're going to make it. It's going to be an easy putt. Ooh, you straight in.
All right, 8 feet to the cup.
Dead center. Don't pull a Turf Masters and be moving it. I think you're dead center. Brain farting you. Tension's on. Short putt. Latency.
Looking good.
Nice.
Grab that birdie.
So this is going to come down to the last hole, whether we tie or if I miss this putt, you're up by one.
All right, let's head to
so are we even right now? Yeah, we are. We're tied. 13 under.
All tied up at 13 under.
This game's a lot easier than playing Turf Masters, isn't it? I feel like this one's so much easier.
Let's see if you can pull ahead.
Only because it's so close, isn't like... Oh god, this is a hard hole. 5 wood. Oh, we're fucked. So fucked. Oh my god. Let me fold a hand really quick. I don't know what to do here. I'm scared because I don't want to bounce over the green and go in the water. I want to hit to the front edge of the green. And let it try to bounce up the hill. It releases 13 yards. So I'll go like 10 less and try to hit it right there. I think it hits and it bounces up and stops. Yeah, I'm not even on the green. I'm still going to roll all the way down. Now you get to learn from my shot.
Your turn.
Go in the water. Go in the water.
It's coming towards the green nicely.
Go in the water.
Sorry about that. Ended up on the rock.
God.
Second shot on the 18th.
I want to flop. Shot. Alright, that's what I want to see. What is my release? 4 yards? So... Oh, crap. I'm thinking uphill. I don't want to hit it 80 though, and I can't go any shorter. Why does it say 4 yard release? Yours is downhill. Yikes. You're going to have more fun than I am. So I want to hit it in the gray bar. That thing moved so fast when I was swinging. You're going downhill now. You got 5 yard release. I think you knock it in. Either get it close to the hole or knock it in. You don't want to hit it past. I think it's in the hole.
And yep, we're gonna
told you. I knew yours was going in for some reason. I just had a feeling it was going in. Calculated skill.
All right, here is
imagine if I made mine, then you made yours, and then we tied.
And that putt will see.
Got me by one.
This round for you.
A last stroke too.
Well,
that was fun.
Do it for me and
that's a hard course.
See you back at PGA Tour 2K.
You gonna play another? You gonna play another round? I'm gonna try to find a course.
See ya.
No. No. What did we unlock? A plaid shirt. Damn. What did you shoot? You shot 14 under, shot 13 under. You didn't record this, so you can't shoot DB? You recorded it? Oh, you were recording. You recorded you talking smack the whole time?
No, you didn't.
So what if you hit greens in regulation 77.78% of the time, but I hit more greens than you did. One reason you shot better than I did is because you chipped in two shots. You got me by one. Yeah. Putts per hole? You were one putt per hole, I was 1.22. How do you do scorecard? I want to do this. I got a hand that had to play. Checking. 9. Let's talk about distance. So we played from black tees. It's longer. Quite a bit. 100 yards in 9 holes and another 500 and 9. It's a lot more yardage. Round stats. Longest drive was player 2, which is you, 339.4 yards. Longest scoring shot, what does that mean? So I had the longest putt, 28.1 feet. Fairways and regulation was, we were tied for fairways and regulation, both you and I. I had better greens, driving distance is better. Distance to hole is better in one putt percentage. You had more par breakers. You had 13 birdies, I had 12, I think. Nah, we only had like one bogey. No, we didn't have any bogeys. We all either parred or birdied. I don't think we had any bogeys. So what is our scorecard, Shota? It would be squares for bogeys, so we had all birdies. We played on easy difficulty, remember, because of wet fairways and greens that go slower. And also we didn't have wind. So if we had wind, it would have been a different game, which I don't like wind. This is way more fun. I want to check one course really quick, try to find something. Yeah, you're fine. I was, before you got back on, I was about to fall asleep in my chair. I was seriously extremely exhausted. And I went to get water, and as soon as you got back and we started playing this, I kind of woke up quite a bit. I've been feeling very, like, exhausted from the weather recently. It's, like, cold. Yeah, it just sucks. Atlantic Beach. Is this North Carolina? Or is this Florida? I think it's Florida. 15 to min cash in the free roll. Then I get to punt it on a sports parlay. Whatever pennies it gives me. TPC, Scottsdale, Sawgrass, Boston. Trying to find a TPC course. It's Gangstar. I hear Gangstar in the background. Hold on one sec. The game audio. One mic is, it's not one mic, it's something else. What is the one? It's a Nas remix. It's like with a bunch of other people in it, I think. Nah, it's one mic. It's the what is it? Bobby Polio Nas. There was a skate video that was amazing that had this one mic song in it. And it's not Bobby Polio. I don't know the guy's name. This was 20 years ago I saw this video and it was on YouTube. I don't remember where it went. And there's Bobby Stewart right here, Dominion 4. This is the video I heard the song in a long time ago. I think this is it. What song is this? Nas, right? I think it's... God. This isn't the video, but this is this. Yeah. This is the one. I'm gonna save that real quick. I saw a video like 20 years ago. I don't even think it was uploaded on YouTube. How old is this video? 2010. There's no way. Okay, one second, I'll do it. Bobby Stewart. I'm gonna try to find his part. Yeah, it's like one of the songs. I'm gonna save this to my desktop. Find the video later.